With that, you all will agree that it's a Herculean task to organize a program like this with 24 sessions, number of speakers, their last minute emergency of illusions, reshuffling of the speaker. There are a lot of challenges because a sequence of the program is also required to be maintained in order of the logistics of the law. And but with the support of the chamber office bearers, then the coordinators of this program, my convenors of the committee, this has been improved considerably this year. The most of the credit for this program goes to my vice chairman and the coordinators, of course my convenors too and the office bearers, but entire arrangement including speakers, the sequence, the architecture of this program, etc. were organized and coordinated by my vice chairman Naresh Jwani. May I request him to... Of course, which we have already acknowledged number of times. Because he's at your request, he's designed this program. So next, of course, I had coordinators in terms of Namrata Redia and Isha. Isha, for some reason, could not contribute the whole time because of a wedding in the family. And Namrata had been a pillar for all this session. She is always present. She is organizing which office bearer is coming here, who is not coming, and who will do what. I really compliment her, and I was really relaxed because of her. Thank you very much. And my conveners, Rajesh and Devendra Bhai, were always at the back and board for the entire conference. Last but not the least, the organizers of this conference, my office bearers and the staff of the chamber were always taking overtime to see that this program is successful. With these few words, I think you are all must have been very well educated by this program, and the purpose of this attending this program would have served better. And with that words, may I request my convener Rajesh Shah to propose a very well deserved vote of thanks for the panel and the moderator.
Well, friends, first the announcement. We are having a FEMA course starting from next Friday at this very venue, and it is a 4-day conference, 4-day workshop we may say, and the enrollment has already crossed 90. So I think there are very few seats available for this, so if you want to enroll, you can just immediately do it. So that's the first. Second, there is an RRC in June 2014, 19th to 22nd at Hyderabad. There also at length the papers will be discussed, including the transfer pricing topic. So if you are interested, you can enroll for that. Now coming to the pleasant vote of thanks. We are thankful to two panelists, Mr. Gulati and Mr. Rohan Patelkar, for and also to our moderator, Mr. Vishpit Patel, for giving their expert views and also practically giving their guidelines on how to deal with the day-to-day practical difficulties. And we are indeed obliged by your presence over here, and we thank you very much. Now, on behalf of chamber and all of the participants here, offer a very hearty vote of thanks to you and request you to carry with you. We also thank each and every one of you for enrolling for this conference, and I hope the purpose for which, as the chairman has said, that you had enrolled, I think is achieved. If there are any suggestions, you can please forward it to us so that in the future course we can always take that into consideration. Thank you very much.